I still wake up every day like, this is my life. They're gonna ship me back soon. My name is Olivia Kochanek. I'm a elite civil engineer at Stantec working on the HART project. The HART project stands for Honolulu Authority for Rapid Transportation. It's a mega infrastructure project for the island of Oahu. The overall project is roughly 20, 21 miles and 21 stations. My role doing construction management, overseeing utility relocations, it's not the most glamorous work. A lot of it is underground water lines or electrical duct banks or sewers, stuff that not everyone thinks about, but it actually is very crucial and vital to a community. Previously, I had worked in a design role. When you're working on a design, you have all of the background information that you think is accurate, but for utilities, especially in Hawaii, a lot of the utilities were not documented 100 years ago when they were installed, so we are working with really old plans. Part of our project is installing a new traffic signal system along a state highway, and this has actually been one of the biggest challenges for our contractor on this job. There are a lot of abandoned and unforeseen utilities on this state highway. We have a path, and a lot of times that path is not viable. A big part of construction management is lessons learned. Knowing how we solve a problem and then try to be one, two, or three steps ahead and plan so that we don't run into the same issue down the road. And I think what I've learned is having empathy for all of the different stakeholders, not just utility companies, but the community, the people that live in the area, being able to put yourself in those people's shoes, have empathy for what's important to them, having their access to their water or their power or their air conditioning in their home. That's something that we can't take lightly when we're doing our job. Looking at construction management with a human perspective is the only way that you're gonna get it done. I think overall, being in a CM role has really expanded my vision and my understanding of construction projects. How do we get from the initial planning process, the technical design, and then the implementation? Making that transition from design to construction management, it really was a new ball game. And then coming to Hawaii, in the Honolulu office, I never had this sense of being an outsider. I was a Stantec person, and I was one of the team immediately, so that was made the transition very smooth.